Hi, this is George Santosh Marshall, and I am making a small video just to record my observation of an intermittent fasting that I took for the second time in my life. Last week, maybe it was a Wednesday, I took a 24 hours water fast. So normally my last meal for the day is at around 5 p.m. in the evening. That's my last meal, and I have this 17 hours fasting, wherein I fast from 5 o'clock to 10 o'clock in the morning, rather 10:30. That is my right time, and then I have a 7 hour. I have a 7 hour. What do you call eating window? So that is roughly how my fasting goes. 17-7 it is called. That is 7 hours of eating window, and then 17 hours I fast from 5 p.m. in the evening to 10:30 in the morning. Now this is what it is, but I was reading the benefit of a 24 hour fast, and the most important thing being, would I be in a position to do it? Would I feel very hungry? Would it upset my system? Some people will say that, oh, your body will get destroyed and things like that. And even for blood sugar, because I am a diabetic patient, I have diabetes. So what I was told, or what was handed down to me, was even when you get very weak in your body, your blood sugar will rise, and that is going to destroy your organs of your body. But lately, when you have seen a lot of YouTube videos, you come to know that this is really not true, because your body is really not starving as it should. When the food depletes, your energy from the food depletes, then you have a layer of fat, and you have glycogen, which is a fat stored in the liver. These get released for you, and they will sort of power your body's energy needs. So there is basically nothing to worry about it. You are not going to become so weak, because as people often say, that fasting is not starvation. Starvation comes much later. When you don't have food for many days, then only starvation comes. So we need not worry that the body is not having energy to even walk when you do a 24 hour fast. But the only problem that I had was, would I be able to manage . Okay, it has stopped. Irritating. People don't stop at one ring. They keep on pestering you till you pick up the phone. Anyway, I hope I am not being abusive to anybody. Anyway, so this was my condition, and so what has happened was, last week I was able to do it without any problem. And my familiar question, I would become so weak that my blood sugar will suddenly rise. I don't know what is the basis of it. So last week when I took my blood sugar at the end, I didn't take insulin, mind you, because I am an insulin dependent type 2 diabetic patient. So when I took my insulin reading, it was 91. 91 is very perfect for me after 24 hours of not eating anything except drinking water and tea and coffee, whatnot. So today, the time right now is 4:41. Okay, 4:41. And 5 o'clock is the time that I shall break my fast. I've already taken my insulin about 15-20 minutes back, which is 5 units less. Normally I take 20 units of insulin per time, that is twice a day, but I have been lately taking 15 units, 5 units less. Today morning, because I didn't break my fast, I'm still continuing, so there was no question of adding insulin. So instead of 15 plus 15, right now I have taken only 15 units of insulin instead of 30 total units. And I have taken my reading pulse meter reading. Let me see how it is. Let me show it to you, my last reading. And I don't know how. Okay, I think it is coming. It takes a little while to switch on. Okay, so here is my reading. It is 99, but you may be seeing wrongly because of the parallax error or whatever, but it is 99. See, mirror image you are seeing. So 99 is perfect. So my body hasn't crumpled, it hasn't been destroyed, it hasn't been starving for food. The body resources have provided it for that. And the enormous benefit of intermittent fasting is something that you will have to experience it yourself, because it strengthens the body. Even so, I don't know whether it is that directly related or not. I took the COVID vaccine just 2 days back, on 10th of March 2021, I took my COVID vaccine. And really, I was feeling so strong before, after the vaccine, and I had no side effects whatsoever. I was feeling a little dull, but nothing, no flu-like symptoms, no nothing. So I just want to say that when you look at me right now, do you feel that I have been starving for 24 hours without food? It doesn't look like that at all. So this is a proof of myself. I do not know whether I have conveyed whatever I had to convey. Now I shall have my dinner at 5 or supper at 5 p.m. And this is exactly after 24 hours. So before that, let me make a video and keep it as a record and show my body features, whether I am in any way very weak or... So I don't want to do a 72 hours fast or a... when you starve for a day and half, 24 plus say 12 hours. No, I don't think I need it. I just wanted to see how good I feel. And the minute you feel uncomfortable, I don't want to do something to just for the sake of it. So this is George Marshall signing off on the 12th of March 2021. The time is 4:44 Indian Standard Time, and here I shall be breaking my fast after 24 hours. This video is only for those people who are close to me. So I hope I have conveyed whatever I had to convey. And the fact that the old woman's tale or grandmother's tale, that you will go totally dehydrated and you will, drink a lot of water during this time. Drink a lot of water. Water is really good. And as I said, it was a water fast. So keep drinking water. And you should flush out your system, because your body has not taken any food. So I hope all the concentrated whatever in the bloodstream would be released if you take a lot of water. So I have been taking, I don't know how much of tea. I took about 2-3 cups of tea and coffee today. Two cups of coffee, because we went out somewhere. So this is George Marshall signing off, hoping that this video, if somebody sees, is really useful to them. And so, bye-bye to all of you, and God bless.